Oh my god, wey.
My name's Ben Fogle. I am a British TV presenter and I've been on Andros here for the last week. We're here filming a show that shows internationally around the world. It's called Where the Wild Men Are. There will be a Greek translation. I know it is shown out here in Greece and I've been making it for a decade, 10 years now. So we've come here specifically to spend time with Sandy, to understand why she chose to leave the United Kingdom to come and live here on Andros. So not just the reason she came to Greece, but the work that she does here, her passion for dogs and for animal welfare. The program looks at both the country that we go to visit, but also we look at the juxtaposition between the individuals who've usually left cities or faraway countries to come and live in what some people would describe as a wild place. I'm aware that Andros isn't wild for everyone, but for many people around the world, this is a very different island to live in, especially when there are 25 dogs around making lots of noise like this. But it's been great spending a week on Andros. We've seen such hospitality from all of the islanders everywhere that we've been. We've only found kindness and goodwill, and we really have had the most wonderful time here. Delicious food. It's certainly a place that I would come back to.
Hello.